Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Hello and welcome to Game Time, Hotshots. My name is, as you know, Jonathan Paula, and we are once again playing Modern Warfare 3 on the PlayStation 3, Call of Duty number 8. This is a bonus video updated the same day as the other video I just uploaded, and this we're going to be doing the online stuff, so let's play multiplayer. Never played it before on Modern Warfare 3. I'm not going to know the maps, I'm not going to know the guns, and most assuredly I'm going to be going up against people that I've already prestiged a few times, so let's see how this goes. Elite. Play online, split screen. Vault. Options. Excellent work. Play online. Let's do it. Let's lock and load here. Johnny Paula. Call sign. Clan tag. You need to level up first, asshole. I'm the fucking new guy.
Standard advanced playlists. Oh, well, let's just start off with standard. And let's start off with a free-for-all. Here we go. We got a little video camera symbols on. I don't know what that means. I gotta mute some people here. I don't want you guys to hear them, because that'd be annoying, right? So we got, just wing it. Hauser 617. Me, yours truly. Yop Dizzle. Billy the Bully. Ghost. E Master. And Legendary Shibs. I've noticed, in all of my hundreds of hours of playing Call of Duty Online, I am one of only, like, three people that actually uses first name, last name as their user ID. Like, I have not seen anyone else just use first name, last name without any special little tweaks to it. I do, because I'm not a little kid. And, yeah. You guys can try to friend me on the PlayStation Network if you'd like, but I am maxed out with friends. I'll delete a whole bunch today that I haven't signed in a while, so... If you're watching this now, you might have a chance if you're on it quick. Overwatch, let's just do Grenader. Free for all. Alright, so I'm on the Spetnaz. This is the map Fallen. It appears to be covered in a large amount of vegetation. Let's check. See, a bunch of people, 25, 23. This is my first match, though, so let's not look at the scoreboard and get into the fight. Hey, fellers. I hear footsteps, but without my 5.1, I have no idea where they're coming from, which is unfortunate, to say the least. I got a kill before I got died, so that's pretty radical, right? You're out in the open, you're exposed! That's not a guy, that's a fence. Good work, John. You're an idiot. Can you tell the difference between a fence and a human? No, not in this game. All the textures are just muddled as gray colors. It's kind of difficult to see what's what. Oh, probably should have knifed him. That's what you get for hesitating. First time on this match, just kind of doing a little bit of exploring. Reload time is pretty slow, I have to say. That's alright, though. I can deal with it. Shit. Oh! Oh! Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, I'm in the lead? Come on, guys. It's my first match. You gotta play better than this. I'm not even doing good. It's a bad game by my standards, and I'm not even an average player. Oh, I didn't even not see him at all. Winning! See if I can win my first match. That would be pretty extraordinary, I have to say, especially since I'm recording it live. Unlike all these other commentators who don't have the talent to record and play at the same time. There, I said it out loud. If you do this for a living, commentate and play at the same time. Impress us. Don't upload someone else's commentary and then talk over it. It doesn't take any skill. And we know you're good at the game, so prove it. Dun 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 dun. Why can't we have Brad Fidel's Terminator 2 theme constantly playing in the background of this match? That would rock my socks off. Let me tell you what. Alright, so I'm up here. This is where I got a couple kills earlier, so I'm a big fan of this area. I'm just gonna throw a thing that way. Oh! How does this guy keep killing me? juiced. Move a few faster for a few seconds. Okay, great. Awesome. Awesome sauce. I don't know where anybody is. I don't know the map. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, there's a dude there! Come back. This is a good little hiding space. I'm gonna steal it. I'm just gonna hang out here for a few seconds. Regain my composure. I'm gonna chase after that dude. I'm like a shadow in the wind. Just the same way as a shadow in the light would work, really. Dark and always behind you. You gotta stick to the edges of the map when you don't really know what you're doing. It's always a good beginner strategy. When you're at the edge of the map, you kind of know that people won't be coming from behind you. There's only a couple ways they can hit you at, so... kind of keep your back to the wall when you don't know your way around. That is my advice. You can take it or leave it, and quite frankly, you might want to consider leaving it, because I'm not that great at this game. I enjoy playing it, though, and that is all that matters, is that I have fun. I'm not like this sadistic freak who needs to level up and get all the way to 80 the day it comes out. There are plenty of you out there that want to prestige before this Monday. I'm not one of those. I don't care at all about that crap. I just like having fun. Enemy advanced UAV spotted. And that's why I play video games first and foremost, is to have fun. But while we're having fun, while we're doing this match, I'm getting my ass kicked after going up pretty early. Let's have a quick discussion. There was a guy over there. I know I saw a guy. No, it was just a weird texture. While we're doing this, let's have a quick discussion about the Call of Duty franchise and Modern Warfare 3 in general. Now, a lot of people have been criticizing it for being completely similar to the last few Call of Duty titles. And that is a completely valid criticism because it is the exact same game they made 2 years ago, they made 1 year ago. They haven't really updated much of anything. There are a few tweaks, but honestly, a few tweaks... no, that is not worth your $60. And that's my opinion. If you already have Black Ops or Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, my advice is not to buy this game or just to rent it and play through it in a weekend. If you really must have like all the latest maps and you have to be, you're one of those people who has to have the game like the day it comes out, you need to play it because all your friends are playing it, then you know, maybe you need to get it. But for me, I want to play it because I like it. It's a lot of fun, and $60 is not a lot of money, so I don't mind shelling out for it. But for most people, it's not worth the improvement, in my opinion. It's the same game. You're paying $60 for something you already own, you know? But, I mean, it is good. And that's the other thing. I will say that the criticisms are valid. It is the same exact game. It's probably not worth paying the $60 for. But that doesn't make it a bad game on its own. If you've never played a Call of Duty game before, definitely recommend it. These titles are so much fun to play. Obviously, if you are a first-person shooter fan. And that's a friend of mine just got his first PlayStation 3 like a couple months ago, and he said, should I get Modern Warfare 3? And I was like, absolutely. If you've never played Call of Duty before, this game is awesome. But if you have, if you already own Black Ops, if you already own Modern Warfare 2, or Battlefield 3, like, you know, probably you don't need to get it, because it is kind of exactly the same, and you can just go buy one of those map packs for $20, whatever the heck they're selling them for these days. That's my opinion. Most people, I think, would agree with it. So, yeah, it's not an original game, it's not a different game, but that doesn't make it a bad game. And I think that is really important to point out. That just because it's exactly the same as the last two does not make it bad. It just makes it probably not worth buying. Back to the gameplay at hand, though. Oh, there is a guy in there. See, I flashbanged, but I don't know if I actually got him. That's pretty tricky, guys. Dun, dun, dun. What's this? Looks like a destroyed greenhouse right there. Steady aim, attachment, scavenger, overkill. What does overkill do? I wish I knew. I don't. I'm new at this game. Noob alert! Woo! Took out your gun, douche. Douche. I was about to say dude, then I changed to douche, because he's my enemy in this game. I don't like him. I don't like the way he looked at me. Which was with his back turned, as I shot him in the back. That's how I like to get most of my kills. the unhonorable way. I would do very poorly in the Klingon army. I am not a soldier of honor of any variety. I very much would like to just shoot people from a distance and have them not even know I was there. You're dead. What do you want to do about it? Alright, it's just a little junkyard. Oh, shoot! There was a dude up here that was shooting at me. Anybody see where he went? Can I no longer dive to prone? Did they take that out? I think they took that out. I liked diving to prone. It was a lot of fun. Whoa! This camouflage is screwing me up. It's also the fact that I'm using a much smaller TV than usual, so I can't see all the detail. John, you're making excuses again! Shut up, Hotshot. I'm trying to play Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 for the first time right now, and you're distracting me with all of your... I don't know what. Distracting me with your YouTube comments. They're being read aloud to me while I'm playing. It's the new YouTube feature. It's called Stupid Bullshit that we did this time. Ah, Yop Diesel! You got me again, Yop Diesel. Yop Diesel. Is Russian attack dogs on the way? I would prefer they were. I could use the help. Is all quiet on this side of map. He does. Oh, wait, there's man. Oh, and the man behind me shot me too. Move faster for a few enemy seconds. UAV there's spotted. 21 of them left. Can I get one more kill? So I'm not totally embarrassed to be here. That would be super duper. That, see, I swear to God, that looked like a dude. Ah! Enemy yeah! Well, 14 for 21. That is, that's not very good. It's not very good, but it's not terrible either. It's really not terrible. But, that was my very first match. Again, I'll make plenty of excuses, but they don't change the fact that, I have a life. And, people who have already prestiged, don't. That's gonna do it for this episode of Game Time, though. Stay tuned for the next episode, where we will be returning to play Super Mario World, then we'll come back to Call of Duty. But that'll do it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and thank you for listening. I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.